Rubenstein. Call me. I want to be your attorney.
Welcome back in today's HealthCast, a story to smile about. Our medical specialist, Christy Krueger, takes a look at tackling one of the biggest complaints dentists face, and that is stained teeth.
Superb, and that smile is so white.
No matter how fashion may change, a bright white smile is always in style. But if you enjoy a glass of red wine here and there, you may notice a rather unattractive effect.
Second, you take a sip of red wine, you know, you start noticing the tainting in the teeth.
It's a superficial stain, and it tends to leave a purple tint on the teeth, a purplish gray tint on the teeth.
Depending on your tooth structure and what you already have on your teeth, the staining can be worse.
So generally, when clients have plaque on their teeth, the wine tends to attach to the plaque that you have on your teeth and appears to have a stain.
A simple fix? Be sure to brush your teeth properly before you head out to dinner or a party. Fort Lauderdale dentist Dr. April Patterson always recommends an electronic toothbrush over a handheld brush to fully remove the plaque. Dr. Patterson also says forget those whitening pens sold in drugstores. They really don't do anything. But she says carrying a few sticks of sugar-free gum with xylitol can help.
What you are doing is increasing the salivary flow in your mouth. You are also balancing out the pH in your mouth, okay, while taking more plaque off of your teeth. And this will not allow your teeth to stain.
And that is cause for celebration.
That was Christy Krueger reporting. Another trick to keeping teeth stain-free while eating and socializing is eat textured foods like apples or celery. Chewing these fibrous foods actually naturally cleans your teeth.
What about drinking everything with a straw? I'm not afraid to put a straw in my wine glass.
Drink your coffee, your wine, everything with a straw.
With a straw.
All right.